Hey guys, I couldn't figure out how to get the YouTube Live thing working, but, so this is kind of a test video. I figured I did all this work to set something up. I might as well get something out of it. Playing Mario Kart DS. I just unlocked this cup. This is one of my favorite Mario Karts. I think this is when a new era of Mario Kart started. I think a lot of the new Mario Karts are built on this game. Because Double Dash definitely has a different feel. And the way this game feels is how they kind of this game, or if you're good at Mario Kart Wii especially, or Mario Kart 3DS, you might be good at this one. I think Mario Kart 3DS Wii U is better just because of the trick system, and you're doing a lot more. I used to snake a lot in this game, where you, because you can get unlimited boosts, as long as you tapping the D-pad left and right fast enough while you're sliding. They cut that out of the later games. On the later games, it's like a little timer for the most part. I mean, in the later games, moving the controls left and right does help, but not that much. On this one, it works as just as how fast you can hit left and right, you'll get a boost. If you get the right kind of card that doesn't slide too well, doesn't drift too much to left and the right, then you can just keep boosting almost down the straightaway. That's why they call it snaking. Snake-like motion. Crap. Too sure. At the end, just the last time. Sliding trick works the best if you have really shallow tricky deep. Unless you deep that connects it a little harder. Like if this ever came out on the SME, that would have been the final push. Okay. nice when you have that screen on the bottom. You can see exactly where it puts your phone. And you can see what items it has. First place. Okay, congratulations, Avery. You want a special challenge, great. Okay, thank you for watching this test video.